I just want to do a quick video this evening on how I changed the oil on the 2022 KTM 50SX. 250 cc's, I use AMSOIL Super Shift. Everyone's going to have their opinion about that. What? 250 cc's, Super Shift. AMSOIL, I wouldn't use anything else. Come over here to the bike. I remove the fill plug. .13 millimeter. I change this oil after every ride. .2022, no matter what. Most of it out of it. Reinstall your drain plug. Do not over tighten. Okay. One ride, probably 2 hours. Make sure the bike's nice and leaned over when you go to pour it in. Now you generally don't use the funnel. Stripped a couple of drops. Reinstall. I'm gonna wipe it down. That's how I changed the oil in the 2022 KTM 50SX. Make sure after every ride.